So practicing good night lays and practiced I saw the sign, just the chorus, just a part of the chorus because I'm using that for again observation stuff. And then I worked on the G7 and worked on the bass strumming, sorry. So G7 and my brain is on overload, I feel like. So, G7. Still working on C. My hand gets cramped up. And then just so bass. Sounding this chord still. This one hurts my fingers. Finger does not want to move. My other finger has to move.